Where to, lady?
Alan?
Jayden?
Wow.
This is amazing.
What a coincidence. Hi.
Hi. Wow, look at you.
are
you pregnant?
Yes, I am, Alan. What did you think?
No, that's what I thought.
In fact, I'm on my way to the hospital.
Really? Which hospital?
Roosevelt.
Huh. Is that a good hospital?
What is that supposed to mean?
Okay.
So are you seeing anyone?
A few people. You?
Yeah, my husband.
Pete?
Paul.
So, what else are you working on?
What else? I'm about this close to having a baby in the back of this cab. Right now, I'm working on that not happening.
Yeah, I can see that. So nothing, huh?
You know, you just never stop.
It's called making conversation.
Uh-huh. What is all this?
I don't know.
Can't go through here making a movie.
Oh, yeah? What movie? I write screenplays.
Excuse me. I'm having a baby.
Where's the father?
He's meeting me.
It's probably true.
Okay. Good luck.
Thanks.
I think he meant me. So how are we doing? Leave me alone.
You had the good room in the palm of your hand.
Oh, God.
Contraction?
Okay. All right. Breathe. Breathe. Want to try another position?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Nurse Kelly, please report to admission.
Good.
Nurse Kelly,
there you go.
Report to admission.
Hello?
Oh, God.
Are you okay?
Yeah, she's fine. She's fine.
Why'd you call me?
I wasn't here yet, so she was just a little scared.
So you called me. Well, I can understand that.
It's not what you think. I called everybody I know.
Interestingly, I don't see anybody else here.
All right, Alan, you know what? I'm here now, so you can go.
Okay, but if you need me, well, obviously you have my number.
Oh, don't overinterpret that. I just never took it out of my book.
I don't have your number, but whatever. It was nice of you to think of me at the most important moment of your life.
Somebody kill him and blame me.
Okay. Nice seeing you again, Pete.
Sort of stuff doesn't happen in a good room.